Ever wonder how you can elevate your operations with extended reality? Whether it's for advanced training, simulating complex procedures, or even enabling users to examine intricate models for precise understanding, well, with Unity's powerful tools, this is easier than ever. Unity provides three specialized XR templates to get you started, each designed for different use cases. From the Unity Hub, you can quickly choose a dedicated template for virtual reality, mixed reality, or augmented reality, streamlining your project's setup right from the start. Here in the Unity Editor, we have opened up the VR template and the sample scene. This template quick starts your virtual reality applications with a sample scene, assets, and optimized settings. Dive into the sample scene and explore its pre-built interactions like UI panels, grabbing, and teleportation, perfect for training environments where users operate machinery or navigate complex industrial settings. Our mixed reality template serves as your foundation for mixed reality development. The sample scene lets you spawn objects directly into real-world environments. Simply swap in your own assets to see how quickly you can get started. Mixed reality excels in applications that benefit from real-world integration, such as architectural visualizations or industrial training, where digital instructions appear over physical equipment. It also enables design applications, where teams can see models at real scale and explore design considerations in actual spaces. Lastly, our AR template is designed for mobile-first experiences on iOS and Android. Integrate with its pre-configured features and then seamlessly integrate your own content, building directly to your phone. In all of these templates, you will also find Unity's XR Interaction Toolkit, found in the Package Manager. This high-level component-based system handles all your XR interactions, from touching buttons to grabbing objects to moving around virtual spaces. Download the demo scene from the sample if it's not already in your project, and explore all the different options. For this demonstration, I'm using the VR template combined with Unity's Configurator framework and demo scene prefabs from the XR Interaction sample. Let me walk you through some of the components. In my test scene, I use push-button prefabs that can trigger actions like playing sounds, changing materials, or starting animations from the interactable events. Choose what kind of interaction should do what. I want my button to trigger a material change, so I add the function to the Select Entered option. In VR, you can see how it changes the colors. I also want to be able to move around using the teleport option. I can use the teleport area, which allows me to teleport to any point on the plane, or I can use the teleport anchor, which will define a specific teleport position. Grabbable components make objects fully interactive. Pick them up, rotate, throw, or precisely position them wherever needed. Lastly, there's also an excellent simulator that makes editor testing incredibly fast. These templates give you everything you need to hit the ground running, no matter what you're building. Have fun!